It's gotta be handed down to Scott at some point. Is Scott the next Ant-Man? Apparently, I read out that apparently it's actually he got given two names.
Holy crap, the ABs have been busy. I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD. That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Ah, you guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack of their system. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Ah, Miss Marvel got him. There you go. Taurus are out of the way now. Down the guns first. There you go. Ooh, crap, we're getting up. If I knew that basically that bit there was a funnel bit, I would have attacked that ages ago. Yeah, I'm doing it. Oh. Thank you. I'm sorry I'm doing a lot of this, by the way, guys. I'm... Come on. Sorry, Commander. What is her name? Am I pronouncing it correct, guys? Oh, this is just one of those. Oh, it's just done. There you go. Extra goodies.
Yay.
Hey, they did the thing, they showed... It's me.
Secret weapon. This is how we do it! Why did you choose the wrong side?
Seriously, you jump. Gotta love the fact that he kept jumping down and up literally every time I was doing the opposite. Like, seriously, mate, come on. I know you don't have to really hold on to the repulsor, but I kind of like the fact you have to do that. Well, you can do that. When you're trying to take the turrets on, really. It's just like, yeah. Ah. Everything's done in this area. Cool. So now we can quickly get... Ooh, we got some extra skill points. Should we fully... Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of all these. Hey, it actually tells you what color they've got. Wait, actually, no. 15%. Whoa, yep. Yeah. I know the other one was higher, by the way, but that is like ultra rare. There you go, we're level 24 now. So we've got a little bit of extra damage we can do now. What's the bet? Is it go to level 24? Let's go to level 24. No, level 22. I'm actually stronger than him now. Ow. That dude literally just took that whole power. And by the way, EMP time. Fly, fly, fly.
sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
Ooh, is this getting hot in here?
Right, I'm gonna take on these robots a bit. No, no, you had too much fun with this, didn't you? Three robots! Ooh, God. That doesn't seem good. The integrity doesn't seem good.
He should be there.
There he is.
Avengers, hurry! Where's the PIM particle?
Get us back to the anthill now. They need our help.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride.
Oh, thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. PIM.
What is this place?
Hey, resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Avengers, get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
Just keep it busy. I'll join you when I can.
It? That sounds awful.
It?
All right, the Avengers are here. Let's do this.
Have a night, sweetheart.
What's it? Is Abomination here? I was gonna say, it's you're right behind us, dude. You're not doing anything. Get some help. I don't know if I've got the one life or not right now. No one else really needs saving.
Damn, that's not good.
AIM's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Let's take it out.
How? God, the ground is shaky so much. Why is the ground shaky so much?
Target
the vents on its leg.
I know one. I know what you're thinking right now, guys. And why am I not using the ability? It's like a freaking badass boss to go against. Gotta admit that. Alright, switch to these power.
The side vents are overheating. Target them.
One. Just imagine doing this like literally on your own as in like one hero selected. You can just do it. Yes, well, to be honest, if you can do this as just one hero, then congrats to you, man. I think you're badass. Come on.
Don't worry. Not for me to go around.
Yeah, it's pretty nice legs. The lovely, lovely legs need breaking. I heard you have an itch, so I just thought I'd break them for you. Breaking for you? Itching for you. I do apologize, like I said earlier, I do apologize if I go quiet, but that's just me getting zoned out into the game, also, like, concentrating on what's next. But yeah, this game is just so amazing. Go on, Hulk, go beat him up. Ow. See you up there, buddy. Whoa, 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 that was close. That was like literally almost envy, don't want it.
A massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Oh, for crying out loud.
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hey, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked.
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Also, bet he reprograms that for a little drone to protect the base. Oh.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the PIM particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Chimera 1.0. I might as well go to that machine, ain't I, at some point, to get the other artifacts.
Here are the particles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm, gonna need it.
What exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
Yeah. Alright, guys. I'm gonna quickly nip to the loom. So I'm dying for a wee. So, I'm gonna leave you on this screen for now. Give me about 2 minutes, not a minute. Right. See you, awesome people.
Oh god, the light's in the way.
I'm back, everybody. Yeah. It's all my nice Star Wars PJs, I'm guessing. Oh. Moving that back over there. Went outwards. There we go. Do you need to learn up yet? Thank you for allowing me to do that, by the way, buddy.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat.
Alright, probably we're going to visit Sydney again. I don't believe we've got an empty bloody helicarrier again. I know it's called the Chimera, by the way. I'm just going to keep calling it the helicarrier.
You may have heard of the Resistance.
Jarvis, didn't I fix this door?
AIM's security breach has left the Chimera on high alert. Hangar entry is only permitted for mission-related affairs.
Got it. No hanging in the hangar.
No, no. Got a person to talk. Oh, got that. Alright, tap.
Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
Hey, Hulk's got a new outfit. Oh, that's why it's not.
That looks awesome.
That is sick.
Is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. It may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Flight of Icarus by Iron Maiden. Oh god, we're actually dying. We flew all the way out to the space station.
Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. This doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That'll explain Tarleton's giant head. That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all around.
The reason why I've been giving my impulses back. What's the Benzie's garden yet?
Knock, knock. Anyone home?
Gotta admit, I do like this suit more than the others.
Covered in space dust, this place does not get a lot of foot traffic. only way is up.
Don't worry, guys. I saw that box again. Doing mainly all this because I don't know if we're going to be coming back to this bit, and the fact that this screams boss battle.
Unauthorized life form detected.
Oh, hey, you mean me?
Man, my aim sucks.
That didn't wake up the Robo Guards. Not sure anything.